Welcome back, folks, to Let's Play World of Warcraft. This is Legion Beta. It's the continuing adventures of the Paladin Corimeer as she rides her mighty waterbug into battle. A bit of a jump from last time. There was some server connectivity issues. That few minute window there, you can find those in the bonus episode that's uploaded at the same time. I decided to keep those kind of as separate short bits just because stuff I was doing. Yet at the same time, they really didn't fit in well, so. An experiment. If it works, cool. If it doesn't work, well, that's cool. Oh yeah, I was doing over here to start the next trial, but I want to see what's down here. I don't see any treasure chest yet. What I'm really after. So, we'll go turn in the quest instead. I do have a completed mission back at the Order Hall. I could jump there and do that, but I'm already most of the way out here. And figured I'd do something about it. Ooh, unmapped flight point. Innkeeper, blacksmith. What do you sell? Treasure map. I have a feeling handy notes will make those useless again. A companion for the Order Hall. A toy boat. Say that 10 times fast. Shoulder enchantments are back. Who knew? Who knew? Although they serve a slightly different, more cosmetic function now. Toys. Nice. Pants, recipes, tabard. There's a lot of stuff I'm seeing here, which reminds me of Lich King era, and I am very pleased with this.
Yep. The next battle. You're here at last. Oh, goodbye then. In the house vault. The bone speakers keep the dead. They will not help you. Their ways are twisted. They have forgotten the old vows. But there is one who remembers. One who is rooted in the old ways. Seek Vidar. Earn your judgment. And pass the trial of valor.
So that starts the quest. Speaking of bones, help Javi butcher the moose and learn about the next trial. Test of valor will be your next test, and test you it will. Only a fool fights on an empty stomach. I just need to go find a moose. Or I can just take the moose over here and right-click. I was wondering who did Javi's voice. Apparently it's Gary Schwartz. Maybe not. Maybe not.
This land is ancient.
To Hastvald. Your next steps are clear. Your feet know the way. Follow them to the Hastvald and meet your fate. It is the tree you seek, the heart of the mystic Runewood. He will offer you guidance and probably leave. As long as Bran Stark's not there, I'm probably safe. Otherwise, Hodor.
Walk with purpose.
Hodor. Like in the rain. Like in the rain. Ooh, rare. Sorry, Mr. Rare, you've got a silver dragon. Means I have to kill you. Means I'm gonna have to kill you. Depressing, just to get us some resources. Hello.
May I help you?
You have no interest in me. I come from the accomplished lineage of Sir Mar Taylors. You obviously do not.
The Shaldarai shall rise.
Well, if you're looking for Taylor training. Right about there. Oops. To the old bug where you can on a target and shoot. A target you don't want to grab. Still there. There. More silk. I'm glad we are back to silk and not fur. For those of you familiar with Game of Thrones, here you go. Not the godswood. Leaves,
the runestone.
I feel they're gonna keep getting a track. You've bound, twisted the bone speakers. Hey, it didn't DC me. Cool. My roots wither, my branches die. The bone speakers, they seek to silence the runewood. Runestones are the key. Turn the stones, release my bones. Runewood's revenge. Standard calling quest. Now all I just need is a three-eyed raven.
I'll hack your bones to splinters. I'm not defeated.
Do 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 do. Let's see if
here the woods call to me.
A little test. Remember, folks, interrupting is your friend. Interrupting the friend, tab targeting still isn't. And accordingly. Plan accordingly. But I guess it did. Named, which means if I kill him now, I'll put up the king again. We'll kill him anyways. Because he has a group target. Damage for 90%. If you're clothy, but fragile, make sure you grab those. Not quite what I was after, but I'll take it. Six carvers, rune axes, hey look, turkeys. Tired of that. Like a hunter all of a sudden. Hmm. I am very much going the wrong way. Pally off course. Normal A stone and is much livelier, shimmering in a complex throwing pattern. You can easily stare at it. Train on Delon would certainly like to look at it.
Man bound! Man wishes to seek the hearts of my betrayers.
Well, let's see if I can approach this tree again without being DC'd.
What is it you seek?
Turn the keys. So it was your footsteps I felt upon my woods as the runestones released their grip.
Contemplate the
and revenge. Runes will know peace once more with the bone speakers removed from the land. So, the dreaming focus, a fungus. So an outsider would seek to be judged by the ancient rulers of the Vrykul. Curious, know that they will not take to your presence kindly, stranger. If you are so hasty to meet judgment, you can call them forth with a ritual of awakening. To complete this ritual, you will need an aromatic to burn and an offering to present. Plant grows in the Runewood that will make a suitable incense, gather it, and I will instruct you further. So I need to grab eight mushrooms. Bjorn Harta, the afterlife, leaves the dead hungry for the delicacies of their former lives. For the Vrykul King's nuns, such offering is prized more than Bjorn Harta, the celebratory feast of engorged bear hearts. Yeah. Okay, so I need four bear hearts.
Contemplate the leaves.
Little baby deer. I have to go back at some.
Will be my
come back at some point with a hunter. See if I contain those little bit, little fawns. Gathering fungus, killing bears for body parts. This seems very first level. Very first level. Is what it is.
It's too far away.
I guess I have to be engorged hearts, otherwise these certain bears are lacking vital pieces. a little bit. Grappling hooks down. Nope. Yeah, I'll survive. That'll do.
I have the dreaming fungus conversation.
Soul cap should be adequate. Speak to me once you're ready to proceed.
The woods
engorge bear hearts. Let's see. I'll take the ring. Judgment Day, you have proven resourceful thus far. Stranger, as I promise, I will instruct you in the ritual of awakening. First, you place the offering directly over the grave of the ruler you wish to awaken. Burn the incense so the aroma will waft off the grave.
Contemplate the leaves, my friend.
You step through the grave and lay them to rest. You step through the graves, ancient heroes. You will no doubt come across spirits of the restless dead. Use a branch of Runewood to send aid of the restless ancestors back to the earth.
The woods protect you.
All right. Field of Fallen Kings. Well, that's easy enough. Let's take care of that whole quest first. Good there. Well, not good enough though. Come on. Easy peasy.
outsider seeks my judgment! Insolent vermin! You will disgrace the halls of valor with your presence!
There are three of these kings I have to deal with. Oh, cool, level.
I was mistaken. Your birth cannot be denied.
Second king. Now, can't they just come up and say, yeah, pat me on the head and move on? But no. No. Oh well. At least it appears that they're. Ooh, it's rare. Must kill rares. Except. Apparently, this is Voldemort's prison. The nameless king. Dear Blizzard, calling him the nameless king gives him a name. I thought you should know this. That one person keeps pulling up just after I've killed a group or a rare creature, you'd think they'd get annoyed by me. Woohoo! And just look around here real quick to see if we have anything resembling a hidden treasure chest. Or that's the entrance to someplace. Not yet ready to go. Hill maidens. Mystics have committed an unforgivable heresy here. The Valkyra will not forgive the trespass. As shielders, oh no, Doctor Who. Griffith has been disturbed. So you seek the judgment of the Queen of the Valkyrie. This must be your fault. Bone speakers have committed an atrocity and stolen a shielder's bones. They must be made. Okay. Collect 8 bones. But apparently I just need the 8 bones, not the whole skeleton. Leyland Barres, I see you carry a branch of the Runewood. Breaking the bone speakers. The crimes of this ritualist must not go unpunished. Defeat 15 bone speaker Vrykul or their allies in Hustvald. Or Hustvald. Something Vald. Whatever this place is. Another quest.
You again? Do you really think to beat me?
The Rune that binds. The stone tablet here describes a ritual where a powerful spirit can be broken into weaker pieces.
Speakers will never let an outsider be judged worthy.
Treasure chests. All about the treasure chests. What's over here? Spider Pally, Spider Pally. Does whatever a Spider Pally does. Probably could have resisted that particular joke, but it wasn't likely to happen. Treasure chest. Let's see, I'm getting full again. Getting full. We have important vital quests to do here with the fate of the world at hand. Go ahead and do some wall jumping looking for random treasures. No one will notice. Oh, this is. I'd have less problem with this whole mechanism if the camera didn't occasionally decide to just go wherever it wanted to. Like here! Thank you. Do-do-do-do-do-do. The shoulder's bones. Well, let's...
The God King has already won!
Come here. Halls won't open to me, that's fine. Open to you anymore either. I can blow you up. Apparently a shelter here was 45 feet tall.
I'm out of range.
That was a darn reasonable little treasure chest. And sadly, it doesn't have a mate. Let's see. I'm flying! Have been picked.
Never prevail.
Too far away.
We have de-ritualed the stones.
Ah!
Well, I wanted to finish this before... before I got too late into this, but I'm not seeing that happening now, which is unfortunate. Check out the last little vault. Oops.
No! You can't!
I can. You have sealed your fate, Shield Maiden. You and this outsider. Enjoy your eternity of damnation. Helheim awaits!
Wrap this up here in a sec. But first, we'll explore this room. Probably for the quest after this. So, oopsie on me. See what else in here, though. Out of sync, darn it. Alright, folks, I will have to wrap this up next time, so.